there, and now I believe is owned by Ted Kennedy Jr. But it was at one time the home of Massachusetts Senator John Fitzgerald Kennedy and his wife Jacqueline Kennedy. They lived there when he was a United States Senator. And when he became president, Kennedy became president, he lived out on Squaw Island, which is to the left of the screen a little bit.